Welcome back to Way Back When. I'm Emily Hansen. Today I'll be talking about some iconic TV shows that aired between 1948 and 2015. You've probably heard of many of these shows, but your parents or grandparents probably remember watching them live. Steve Allen was the first network talk show host. His show was called The Steve Allen Show and was on air from 1956 to 1964. He was also the first host of The Tonight Show, which he hosted from 1954 to 1957. The greatest Tonight Show host was Johnny Carson. He had an amazing 30-year career hosting. He hosted The Tonight Show from 1962 to 1992. Off-screen, he battled with emphysema, which is a disease that makes your lungs deconstruct caused by cigarette smoking. Carson passed away in 2005 at age 79 from emphysema. Here's Johnny.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, here's Johnny.
So we came up with some phrase. We guarantee these will just never come up in casual conversation. Example, here's the first one. That's Mr. Rogers to you, and stay the hell out of my neighborhood.
Johnny Carson was a very famous and popular talk show host. Another great host was David Letterman. He is 70 years old this year. He first hosted The David Letterman Show, which aired for only 5 months in 1980. It was a daytime show filmed in New York. After losing a competition with Jay Leno to succeed Johnny Carson, Letterman was hired by CBS to start a competing show, which was named The Late Show with David Letterman, and aired from 1993 to 2015. Letterman was a pretty fun host. He did quirky bits and went on the street to interact with all kinds of people. Here's Letterman.
Is it always cocktail time?
Yes, always cocktail time.
Okay, and let's see, may we suggest?
A decanter of Manhattans, martinis, and daiquiris.
Now, do you have anything bigger, like a galvanized tub?
No, we don't.
What happens if you come in and you say you have a wish for fish?
Have what?
A wish for fish. Is it possible, Betty, to get a decanter of fish?
Decanter of fish?
Okay, one more question. What time is it?
Cocktail time.
All right, Betty, nice meeting you.
Jay Leno, who beat Carson for the host slot, is 67 years old. He hosted The Tonight Show from 1992 to 2014. He also hosted The Jay Leno Show from 2009 to 2010. He currently has a show called Jay Leno's Garage, on since 2015. A variety show host that made a huge impact is Ed Sullivan. The Ed Sullivan Show aired from 1948 to 1971. That's 23 years, and 1,068 episodes. Sullivan was born and raised in Harlem, New York. He started his career working for a New York newspaper writing the sports column. Then in 1941, he was the host of a radio show called Summer Silver Theater. On February 9th, 1964, a record-setting 73 million people tuned in to see the Beatles on the Ed Sullivan Show.
You let me hold your hand. You let me hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand.
A lot of other very famous groups and people have performed on the Ed Sullivan Show. He was often called the Star Maker. If you performed on the Ed Sullivan Show, you were instantly way more famous. He showcased people like The Doors, Elvis Presley, The Rolling Stones, Jackson 5, and many more. He didn't just have music artists on his show, he also had comedians, athletes, and ventriloquists.
Will you do me a favor, Pedro?
No.
Yes. Are you tired?
No.
Not very tired, eh?
No.
Good. Rest for a while.
Sullivan didn't only change the lives of stars, he also entertained the people watching at home every Sunday night at 8 o'clock. Everyone loved him. Sullivan was a favorite of impressionists for his stiff manner and way of moving.
Now the Doors. Here they are with their newest hit record, People Are Strange.
Little known fact, Sullivan suffered from arthritis affecting his spine and many of his joints. This accounted for some of his stiff manner. Being a longtime smoker, he died from throat cancer in 1974. Everyone has heard of great sitcoms like Happy Days, Bewitched, Frasier, Gilligan's Island, Full House, I Dream of Jeannie, The Wonder Years, The Brady Bunch, and I Love Lucy. I Love Lucy was on TV from 1951 to 1957. It was the most popular sitcom of its time. There are 181 episodes.
Yes, with Vitamita Benjamin, you can spoon your way to health. All you do is take a tablespoonful after every meal.
Now you take some.
Oh. It's so tasty, too. Just like candy.
People really enjoyed watching I Love Lucy because she led a funny and quirky fictional life. I Love Lucy is still something people talk about today. A TV show that just about everyone watched in the 70s was MASH, which ran from 1972 to 1983. MASH is about members of the 4077th Mobile Army Surgical Hospital who treat wounded soldiers during the Korean War. They used humor to get away from the depressing situations around them. There are a total of 258 episodes of MASH, so it was very successful. The show takes place during the Korean War, but at the time we were at war in Vietnam. Here's MASH.
Are we gonna stand for this? We're gonna let them do this to us? No, I say, no! We're not gonna eat this dreck anymore! We want something else! We want something else! We want something else! We want something else! Rally to the world, arise! You have nothing to lose but your cookies! We want something else!
Million people viewed the final episode of MASH all at the same time. They play reruns of MASH a lot, but it has been 34 years since they first aired the last episode. Another really popular sitcom, maybe the most popular, was Seinfeld. With 180 episodes, Seinfeld ran from 1989 to 1998. This huge success was all about four quirky friends living in New York. Jerry Seinfeld was the star and also one of the head writers for the show, along with the comedian Larry David. Everyone in Seinfeld has since starred in movies and other TV shows. I think people really enjoy Seinfeld because the characters could have similar life problems or similar experience that you have. Let's take a look at Seinfeld.
The factory in New Jersey is already making them.
They're making these?
Yes, yes. This pirate trend that she's come up with, Jerry, this is gonna be the new look for the 90s. You're gonna be the first pirate.
But I don't wanna be a pirate.
Another show about friends living in New York is Friends. This is my all-time favorite show.
So you should really be familiar with, it's what the Japanese call unagi.
Isn't that a kind of sushi?
No, it's a concept.
Yeah, it is. It's freshwater eel.
All right, maybe it means that too.
Oh, I would kill for a salmon skin roll right now.
You know, fine, get attacked, I don't even care.
Ross, we're sorry. Please tell us what it is.
I think when Friends was on the air, the target audience could really relate to the characters in the show. Friends aired from 1994 to 2004 with 236 episodes and 10 seasons. There are six main characters: Monica, Ross, Chandler, Phoebe, Rachel, and Joey. Spoiler: Monica is Ross's little sister, Chandler is Ross's best friend from college, Chandler is also Monica's husband. Ross is known as the divorce guy, who had been divorced from Rachel and later on has a baby with her. Joey is a soap opera star, and Phoebe's a masseuse. Everyone in this show has a lot of relationship issues, but in the end, everyone's happy together. Do you remember watching these shows? Which show was your favorite? Next episode, I'll be talking about the most famous music artists throughout the generations. For HGTV News, I'm Emily Hansen.